reported cases of suspected food poisoning have led authorities to recall all meat sold through the Delverson meat packing facility outside Coleman, which in turn led to the arrest of plant supervisor Justin Austin. 40-year-old Austin admitted some of the ground chuck produced by the facility had become tainted when several rats were discovered to have fallen into the processing unit.
That's what I get for taking it easy on them. Settle the hell down already.
You're scattering all over the damn place. We gotta focus.
You're one shifty little sumbitch. I'll give you that.
Let's go. Let me go feed Grandpa, y'all. I do not know where the fucking... Where is the fucking Val at?
I'll find you. Don't you worry about that.
How the fuck? Ain't no way. He what? Oh, he about to get fucked up for that. Get him, Leatherface. If you don't, I am. Got him. I told you, if you don't get him, I am. Not playing, bitch. Not playing. Motherfucker. Let's go. We need Julian Adam. downstairs. I'm on her ass, but I'm on it.
Come on back now. Got something up.
See where I am. I'm fucking her up. She dead. She dead now. She dead. Jesus.